The Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, established in the year 1986, offers two undergraduate program and two postgraduate programs, one on communication systems and the other on VLSI, in collaboration with Messrs. Test and Verification Solutions, Chennai. The department is also home to several research scholars pursuing their doctoral degree. Further, students from various countries across the globe intern for a semester in the department through the IAESTE program. Students are also encouraged to take up industry internships, resulting in a number of core and product-based company placements. The department also houses state-of-the-art labs with the objective of developing innovative ideas and achieving excellence in research and training industry-ready professionals. The lab contains industry-standard VLSI EDA tools, such as TCAD and Cadence 11 Lab, which is a single machine that can perform all the required steps to create an antenna or a prototype PCB board. A center for research in semiconductor devices used extensively for fabrication and modeling of semiconductor devices has also been established in the department. Collaborative research projects are carried out with the Department of Space, ISRO, and the Ministry of Defense, DRDO, in this center. The IoT center is equipped with the latest chips provided by IoT giants like Texas Innovation and Intel Intelligent Labs to develop systems for solving societal problems. In placement training, the focus has been on analog, digital, and radio frequency circuits, communication and signal processing, VLSI and embedded systems, networking, computer vision and image processing, control systems, robotics, and nanotechnology. Emphasis on industry internship has resulted in core and product-based company placements. Few of the top recruiting companies of the year are Tata Elxsi, Accenture, Zoho, Wipro, Infosys, CGI, Indus TechSite, Test and Verification Solutions, Jasmine Infotech, Leica Wireless Communications, etc.